and 12 teeth on each of the driven wheels connected to the beaters. That ratio is 60 to 12 or 5 to 1. Every time you turn the crank around one time, the beaters spin 5 times. Let's take a closer look at this. This transfers power from the crank to the beaters,